Good opportunity here as Jim Rabai goes for mid-range two. The first points go for Bangui here in Cairo.
Similar size is Arabi, just different mobility.
Lions gets the ball to Eamon. Eamon just drops it over the top. There's an opportunity here for the big man. Arabi goes up and finally Mitchell Jr. trying to hold off Roddy Fuller. Pass out. Ever dangerous and a big charge going through. He'll take everything from that. Really came on strong and gave us an example of what he's capable of doing. And what Gardner provided us with was very positive. How does that go in? Well, sky falling from Lions, beautiful. Gets it back. Jim Rabai, Wigscheider decides not to make the pass. Well, that was a wonderful score because he was off balance and he had to shoot at an angle. Oh, put it in. Rolly Fuller doing the business from downtown. Dropped out to the right side, Orabi picks it up. There's players getting tangled up, but he's still strong as an ox.
Too big, too strong, too close to the rim.
Hollis on court. Good to see what these people are doing. Wake Snyder, that's really nice, isn't it? Holding, releasing, scoring. Nicely done. I just jumping at the wrong time. A little bit frustrating there for Hollis.
Yeah, mistimes his jump, but the miss from Fuller probably more frustrating. He thought he had it.
Ahly with a sinking two there.
Well, we haven't had a chance to unearth aspects of his game yet, and this is an opportunity for Wegscheider.
That's a great score, that is. Very strong drive from Ngefe. Wegscheider looking for the mid-range two. Kedju picks it up. Stafford Kedju. Zowie. Gardner for three. Big long-range shot. Oh! Gardner for three! And the 7 minutes remaining in this half. And they pick it up again, and Kedju down into the path of Nasir. Great score, and he goes to the free throw line. Dalan picks it up, looks for options. Shot clock down to seven, need to make a move. Oh, that is just top quality from Dalan, over the top and in. Good link-up play, but the finish was not there. This is a good chance now for Bangui. Oh, it's put down there by Rolly Fuller. Let's see what kind of operation they can produce. Kamayenge goes for a mid-range two. It comes off the glass, but doesn't fall. Wet goes up. That's a good rebound as well. And Gendy's on court as well. Mid-range two. There's the Arabi who picks the ball up. There's a tussle, a big battle. Nicely done. That's really good. They were queuing up to try and get hold of that. Gendy picks it up. Watch out for Gendy. We know what he's going to do. Do that sneaky little move every single time.
Master of guile.
Rolly Fuller, shot clock down to five. Need to go for something. Time's running out. 3 seconds. Garoppolo. Oh! Stunning shot there. And that's a big, big score. So filled in. And now he. NBA Academy. Garoppolo. That is just a delightful score there.
Gonna break down the pressure from our man. He gets the bucket on a beautiful individual move.
Gendy drives through, floats it over, goes in every time.
Quick reply from Gendy.
Down into the corner, Gardner for three, goes off the chop. It's made safe, no it hasn't. Oh, he's flung it back, Gendy does really well. And there's a little tip in, Arabi gets it just in time, I think. Tries to get the ball back into his hands. That's a nice pass, Jimmy Rabai, out to Evans. Garoppolo goes for the big three, doesn't get it. The tussle, the hassle. Oh my word, how about that for a steal? Out to Eamon, down into the corner. Gendy, Gendy's three. It's a great three as well from Gendy. Rolly Fuller picks it up. Shot clock down to seven. Noah Bazour into the hands of Rolly Fuller. Gets rid of his man. Oh my word, patience and skill and finesse. I think he winked at the crowd as well, Q, at the same time.
Oh, you caught that.
Oh, wow. That was wonderful. Here's Gendy floating through, dancing and weaving the way that he does.
The magician, that's what he is with ball in hand, and he gets another score, 5 points for gameday, 5 point differential it is.
Chirabai goes up, doesn't get his range, claims there was contact, wasn't contact called. Picked up and taken forward. Dalan's going on a bit of a wonder this time. Tries to go himself and he gets the points and he goes to the free throw line. Lions, Gendy. Gendy, oh no, he's not going to do it again, surely not. He's just unbelievable. Gendy. It's the men in red who take possession. Amen, off the glass. Well, the tip in from Arabi doesn't happen. Now it's easy here. Rolly Fuller, dunks the ball. Junior, you're not going anywhere there, but you will attract attention from Jim Rabai. Amen, amen. Oh, that's wonderful defensive play. Rolly Fuller acting like a colossal giant at the back with that defensive play. Picked up an opportunity here and it's been chucked into the hands. Oh, the pass from Rabizor doesn't find Rolly Fuller. They can't communicate as well as they wanted to. Aim in for three. Aim in for three! Rolly Fuller this time into the hands of Jim Rabai, trying to go around Arabi. Chucks it back out. In it goes, long range, downtown, big time back in there for Rolly Fuller. Off the front side of the rim, Nwabuzor, Canapamo, tries to get rid of Amin, does really well, but that's just not happening. Too many red shirts back. And gets the ball into the hands of Amin. Amin starts again. And the shot clock down to five. Gotta go for the big long range bucket! Amin!
A little bit of a gap for Al-Ahly to extend their lead and create a little bit of comfort.
Yeah, but this was, he's just done it again, isn't he? That the palm of his hand. Nwabuzor, got to get points back. This is Al-Ahly, the dangerous time. That's a nice score from Jim Rabai. Missing out on scoring in the last phase of play. Nwabuzor, no travel call. Lions gets the ball back out. It's set up! Al-Ahly, in it goes! Mitchell Junior! Here we go with Nwabuzor in possession. Down into the corner. Dalan up against Prince Ali. Fullback two! Great score indeed. 2 points. Very important time this is. As you can see, Rolly Fuller going up. Canapamo. And he gets contact from Nasser. You've got to play the game intelligently. It's difficult in these situations, but you've got to play intelligent. Lions goes through and gets the ball out wide. Prince Ali. Oh, Ali! Ali. 12.6 remaining. Nwabuzor goes for the big three. Rebound's been taken. Good 2 points there for that man, Rolly Fuller. 3.6 seconds remaining, long range three-pointer. Oh, it doesn't fall there for Thierry Dalad. The last shot of this encounter. Al-Ahly make it 3 out of 3 here in Cairo.